We gotta keep moving.
Shit.
I hope there's a way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Easier to see this way.
We shouldn't hang out here for too long. Grab what you can, and then let's move.
Try to search the bodies, I guess. What's left of them? Alright, that's better. Fucking A. That's not happening.
Shit. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. Are you okay? Yeah. Thanks. Babe. I'm really tired. Yeah, let's get out of here. This way's blocked.
Let's be honest, I haven't stopped once. Jules. You made it hard to find this.
Maybe through here?
Yeah, what to do?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. Fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do.
Well, that's not what I wanted to do.
Ladder's broken. Damn it.
From here? Yeah, but
Dina, this way.
Got another shambler! Let's get out of here! Oh, watch out! Ah, shit! I got you! Fuck! Oh, no!
About let's start shamblers. From what it said, they can't see like clickers. What am I meant to do against these things? mom.
Follow me!
That's how you kill them. Just blow them. Okay. That's good to know.
Ugh. Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No. I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good.
How am I gonna go? I'm guessing we can go somewhere here, but.
Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Guess that's nature for you. Yeah, well, nature's an asshole. Shit. Needs a combination.
Let's have a look. Get the code again, get me a soda, and the code is yours. Where's the machine? Code is 152. I guess we'll try everything.
Let's see.
1, 5, 2, 4.
Yes.
What a fucking guess.
How'd you do that? Magic. You're my favorite.
Nothing I'd actually want. Literally nothing. And last but not least, nothing I want. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, there's that. It's two bits of ammo.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti? Yeah. There must be a way around. I like your optimism.
I'm gonna have to learn how to kill them fucking stealthily, man.
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here. Same.
Cause that is not gonna work if there's a bunch of clickers as well. That manual said they couldn't see. That one stepped straight at me. And could see me. So what's that all about? Exit. I want to check what's behind this door. Ah, nothing. Wonderful. Back to the exit.
One sec. There. What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash. Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day. Dina? Yeah, coming. Getting closer to light. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop!
Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go! Run, Dina!
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good. Almost there.
Nah, Dina ain't gonna die, bro. Dina ain't gonna die. No, Dina.
I got you. Here. Got it?
Dina can't die. She's too much of a pain in my ass to die. Maybe do me a favor. Do me any favors.
Alright, we're good. Come on.
Put her up a misery. I wish. She's so annoying.
You want to tell me what's going on with you? What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores. I told you. I'm immune. Okay. You're immune? Come on. I was bitten a long time ago. The fuck are you talking about? I was bitten and nothing happened. The chemical burn. Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you worry about.
Should be the last of our worries.
I can't make you immune either. Something. Ellie. I think I'm pregnant. What?
Wait.
Don't worry, it's not yours. What are we supposed to do now? Nothing. Huh. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me?
How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
Fuck. She pregnant. What the fuck? Wait. She's still skinny as fuck. Which means it's early. Several weeks ago, we were out on the road. And we're in Seattle. Who the fuck's she having sex with? Fucking...
Wonder how many people die in this place.
Infected zombies? Exactly! Who's the dad? Who is the dad? I mean, it's gotta be Jesse from back of the camp, but surely she'd be way further through.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant. How could you keep something?
Exactly. How could you? I don't get that. Doesn't really make sense, to be honest. Ooh, a trading card. Imagine not wearing a condom. Awful behaviour. Imagine not being married. Jesus.
Shit.
May the Lord smite her down. That away?
It's not sold. Still, better be careful.
Oh shit. We crafted. Jump scaring band, I feel it as well. We're all on our own, which
means it's going to be a jump scare. Every time she opens the door, she opens it way too... Just, she doesn't care. Rainy. Where's this cable go? That could have been the jump scare there. Fair play. As soon as we get to the bottom of this ladder, someone's gonna grab us from the window. Watch this. Fuck! I was wrong. Nightbot being gay. Oh, I didn't check this room out. Oh, that's why. Wait, what's that say? Needs key. Where is key? Is key in here? No, no key today. Is it in the toilets? Supplements, though. How many supplements have we got? Move faster while prone. Don't really care about that. Increase maximum health. You know what? Hell yeah. That's gonna help. Perfect timing. No one has to know. No one would ever know. Where is that key? What the hell? Don't leave the key behind the bar, okay. Oh shit. Brilliant, that's why I couldn't find the key. Right. Who leaves a key underneath? A radio? What? I'm just confused. Oh, I'm honestly confused.
All right.
love watching a movie in this place.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's telling me to pull back the curtain.
Frat. Spooky. No,
I don't like this. Don't like it. Oh, Agita. Oh, hell yeah. Tune up, that one. Yeah. Ooh. No way did you just tune the entire guitar with one fucking twist. No, not flashbacks. No, I'm gonna cry.
Storm sound like something.
Oh, fuck.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah. There he is.
Alright, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm gonna start so guessing. Small.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah!
I taught it to swim.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Oh, I love that you taught her how to swim as well.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this.
See, oh, he's gonna push me in again.
I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
You fucking know.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
Yeet! she actually cannonballs.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Feet now.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
Where the fuck are we going?
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
That's a, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
Oh, shit.
Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh, my God, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
Oh, shit.
Tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
That's a big boy. Can I climb it? I fucking can.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump! Just climb down.
No, she jumping.
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw
it. Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Alright.
She loves dinosaurs way too much. I don't get why all this stuff is empty. Obviously it was all stopped up when the outbreak happened.
Oh,
who came
balance.
In here to steal a load of fucking, like, globes and eggs?
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Big old raptors. It's like playing Ark all over again.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. No, it's for you.
Very funny.
That's pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a hat. Where was the hat? Oh, there! Fuck's sake.
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost.
Fucking hat. I am pimping. What is her teeth doing? What's her teeth doing? Mate, look at this hat. Why'd she not wear this now? Oh, compies.
Compsognathus.
Fucking compies.
They swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
100% he's on our own Jurassic Park.
Tiny head. Oh, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
Winnie.
Hey, is this gonna be a thing? Please don't let it be a thing.
Yes. Putting hats on all the dinosaur. This is so stupid but amazing. Oh, yes.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
Apex predator?
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Now that.
Whatever floats your boat.
This does. Floats it all day.
That's amazing.
Gallimimus's name means
Gallimimus.
Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb.
Big up the Gallimimus.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops.
Yeah, there's one scene where actually one of the guys said, "That's a big mound of shit."
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
It's gotta be Jurassic Park. It's gotta be. Why wouldn't it be? Jurassic Park is a classic. Fuck's sake. How many of these dinosaurs am I gonna put a hat on? Yeah, I can reach with the hat on that one.
Did you go to museums a lot?
No.
Yeah, Sarah loved them. That's why that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
You go get my fucking hat down now. Joel, get my hat. You bastard. It's my hat.
Did you know this was here?
No, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh.
Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Oh, shit. You rockets.
Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
That gum girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super fly?
What?
Oh.
Rocket. Why'd she miss out so many pages at the start? It's just a waste of a book.
So
no,
cool.
Don't put it on. Fucking Jesus.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
I'm never taking this off, honestly.
Whoa.
What the heck?
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Oh, look at the condensation from my breathing.
What is this?
Oh, on the helmet. That's crazy.
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
This game. Fucking brilliant.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
How's the game? Bruh.
God! Never give anyone else this luxury.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
I'm pretty sure it is James, yeah. But it's the more country version.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Oh, we about to get jumped.
News. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
Oh, God. Got to collect all of the cards.
This guy needed a hug.
She's so sarky.
It's dark in here.
The soldiers at the gate, the last one cried. Fuck. How long have I been streaming for? 5.5 hours. Shake the old controller.
Come on, shit. Fucker.
No light.
worth it now. We've spawned, we've got nothing on our sails. It's fucking fireflies, it's gotta be.
Big animals.
Fucking boar! What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Why the fuck's there a boar in here?
Some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.